These bagels are looking crazier by the second. Today I decided to add blueberries to my bagel dough and then add a brown sugar on top before throwing them into the oven. Then I mix cream cheese, blueberries, and sugar and spread them onto the bagel. I know it looks crazy, but it was very good!